from an IT perspective, it's all about how do I make that experience better for the employees and for the customers. Anything to do with our store systems, our e-commerce infrastructure, and then also information security. There's always a list of projects going on that's wide and varied. And we actually, this year, our goal was to say, let's do more with what we already own. But at the end of the day, you're still working for a company that's trying to solve the business problem and serve customers. So whether you're selling jewelry, whether you're selling apparel, from an IT perspective, it's all about how do I make that experience better for the employees and for the customers. Whether you're a Java developer or a data stage analyst or a business intelligence person, you have the expectation that you're going to bring good ideas forward. And that means that gives you the freedom to look for things that you want to do within the organization. And we're always open to look at new ways to do things more effectively. The type of person that succeeds in the IT department here at Helzberg Diamonds is somebody who's really self-motivated and driven. You need to come into Helzberg Diamonds being willing to contribute, being willing to understand what the business needs are so that you can implement solutions to support those needs. So while we have projects in place to upgrade new systems and replace existing systems in certain areas of the company, it really is going to matter what the business needs.